A metro area woman killed in a car crash has left behind a gift sure to change many lives.
Alicia Sabaw's family shared their story with KMBC 9's Marcus Moore.
The Sabaw family's Leewood home is full of reminders of a young woman and her sundry experiences, the tree she helped her mom decorate this past Christmas.
It might be a while before I take it down. Not in any hurry.
And then there's the hobby she picked up while studying art in Rome.
Kind of just giving us some motivation to be strong.
Sam Sabaw's oldest child, Alicia, was in a car crash January 4th along 435 in Holmes Road. While trying to get out of her car, she was hit by another driver.
Because of my daughter's death, I lost two people. I lost a daughter, and I lost my best friend. And I love her and miss her terribly.
She was my childhood best friend.
Today, her brothers remember a strong-willed sister who wouldn't back down during a debate.
Anything she heard, she had to see it to believe it.
Then she'd finally accept it. What I can take from that is that never really accept anything on the surface. You kind of have to dig a little deeper, find out the facts, do a little research, do your due diligence. Then you can discover what the truth is or what knowledge truly is.
Aside from those memories, these photos and artworks, Sabaw left something else behind. When family members realized she had taken a turn for the worst at the hospital, they told doctors this.
Her wishes are to donate her organs.
The young woman who had traveled the world learning and experiencing just about everything she could in death will have an impact on someone's life. It gives the Sabaws so much comfort.
I just felt such peace and I thought, oh my gosh, why would anyone not be an organ donor?
We're so happy that something good has come out of this tragedy.
That was Marcus Moore reporting. Now, if you would like more information on how you can become an organ donor, log on to our webpage, KMBC.com.